surprise, motherfucker.
Winning.
Nope.
What's going on, guys? Hello, everybody. And playing some dayz. We looted AF. We're at the northern airfield, as you will see in a second. We got that Winchester with that hunting scope right now, 0 to 200 yards. I'm hoping. I shot a chicken earlier. Made sure it was around accurate. Pristine. We got this M4A4. It's damaged. Just got 12 rounds. I traded it for my traded it for my Sporter 22. I have 2 30-round mags for the Sporter 22, as well as a bunch of extra 22 rounds. But I thought, I mean, you can't do much with freaking 22 rounds, man. I think you can do more with 12 bullets of 5.56. Weird. But we did have a bigger backpack and a nice helmet so that new spawns can't knock us out super easy. But we traded it for the more camo, smaller backpack. And the Tilly. That's more camo if we want to blend in and whatnot. But yeah. If my recce training has taught me anything, it's that you always gotta go for the camo, man. I wish you could cam up your face. I got the camo, not Shemag. I got the camo, what's it actually called? Face mask, yeah, whatever they are. I looted this area already. Just rest here, get our breath back. We have these two pistols, Magnum with, like, it's already loaded, 6 rounds plus 14, P1 pistol, 9mm, 49 rounds, 12 rounds in there, that's for taking out zombies. But right now we're double carrying, there's not much we can really do against zombies other than just run. Thank goodness for 6.0. Oh, there's two more down here? Oh, I totally didn't know that. Let's just take cover here for a second. That axe kind of gives us away. I did have a splitting axe. I traded it. I traded it for the fireman's axe. Not sure if that was a good idea or not. Just get our breath back. You don't want to do this as well. The ACOG scope is broken, but like where the actual sight is, or the reticle, it's not, so I think it's still better than using the regular sight. Yeah, it's damaged. You can't fit a hunting scope on it, which is probably definitely realistic. I don't know. I'm pretty sure a hunting scope wouldn't fit on in real life, but, alright. Is that a UN? UN ballistics helmet. Oh, so that would actually... Oh, boy. Oh, this is a predicament. 26 rounds? Oh, jeez. Alright, let's, we don't have any space for the rounds. Alright, let's just trade that. What round? 7.62. Yeah, obviously, duh. I knew that. We already have one. I don't think we need another one. If we find an SVD, doubt it, though. I dropped an AK-47U on the ground. I don't think it's worth it. 26 rounds with the AK-47U. I can rearrange. Oh, I don't want to lose a lot of this. There's like, I'm not sure what's in the frying pan. I could use some. I could lose some of it, like that and that. And I don't know. I don't know about it, man. I think we're gonna look longer for a for an AK-47, like an actual AK-47. Ooh, that was risky. Screw it. Let's just go. Oh, did we rest long enough? Oh, 20 round SVD, or what is that? What is that? Is that the bolts for my M4? Oh boy, this is not nice. C-mag. Oh boy. All right, let's open up some space for that. Let's just energize. We don't need that for right now. Let's grab it. Hold an aftermarket firearm magazine. Okay, can I open up like one spot? Real quick. Pretty sure I can. Same round, right? That doesn't fit in there, right? Yeah. Let me double check. Oh, it does. 20 rounds. 30. Let's just go with 30. That's good though. More ammo. 18. Better, 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 better. 20 round. Do we want an extra 20 round if we find more ammo? Energized. Do we have enough food? We got enough food. All right. Oh, we do have the sick shirt. Not as camo, damaged, but holds like as much as a vest. Unbelievable. I have honestly, this is the lootest I've ever lootest. This is the most looted I've ever been in dayz for sure. I know if crap. This isn't gonna be good. Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Oh, this is. Uh-oh! I didn't realize what building this was. Just gonna slowly creep into this room. Oh boy, this is sniper fodder. I thought this didn't this have. Okay. Maybe I was wrong. Rip head. What is there anything in there? Nope. Ruined. Oh, there's a fight here. I think. I'm not sure if they'll spawn. If ruined. Normally. Alright, this is gonna be crappy. Oh. Don't think I forgot about you. Oh, this is gonna be crappy. This is gonna be so crappy. God damn it. Oh, I might have to kill this. Oh no. Screw it. I gotta go back in here. Lock the doors again. Bandage up. This is still long range. I can. Yeah, okay, we healing. We healing. Now, please do not hit me. Oh, he left me alone. Oh, there he is. She. I think she's leaving me alone. What is all this? 9mm rounds? Duct tape, 1911? Do I still have that? I do not. 9mm rounds. 30 of them. Man, I miss carrying only one gun. Man, I don't know if I... the decisions on, like, gun to carry. Oh, boy. I don't wanna shoot them with this gun, because, one, it's gonna make me a target. It's gonna be super loud. People are gonna know I have this gun. And I only have 5 plus... How many is this a chamber? 4? 4 or 5. So you have, like, 9 or 10 rounds. 9 or 10 bullettos. Storm's coming. This is where we die. Oh boy. And then here. Alright. Oh jeez. I'll try to aim in. Please aim in. Lots of dead guys loot with an AK-47 near it. I think that guy most likely looted all of this. Alright, this is so close range. We're gonna have to switch. Alright, please do not glitch through the ground, gun. Do not. Make sure you do not glitch through the ground. Do not glitch through the ground. Alright. So, as you can see, it is very broken. But you can see the center of it. Man, I would like a nice scope for this bad boy. Alright, we're gonna start looting. I can't get through that. Can I get through this? I sure can't. Is that an APC? Actually, I forget what the actual names of those are called. That's where they set up the snipers, dude. Going to there, right? Maybe I should just, like, walk. Instead of sprinting. Maybe I shouldn't even go into first person. It's pretty pointless. Okay. Damn it, now I really... want that AK bipod? Does that work on this bad boy? Sure doesn't. What's in there? Nothing. Steam. Dude, I hate that. Yes, sir. I have a mic, right? Oh, jeez. Oh, it's so annoying.
Okay, 6 players, that's not that bad. Join on the 50, because, like, you'll look.
Wait, there's only 6 people in my game?
Yeah.
What? I want there to be, like, 50.
No, why?
So I can shoot motherfuckers.
Alright, can we meet up first?
Yeah, sure. I didn't know there was only 6 guys in the server. I joined the server and had, like, 20.
Oh, you're gonna hate me. I'm not in the airfield.
No? Like, spawn you somewhere else?
No. I just remembered I ran all the way to, Novo.
Oh, that's a long trek, man. I don't know how you got over there.
Yeah, I'm like...
Oh, gosh, I'm so gonna die! There's a dead body here.
There's only 6 guys here. We'll be fine.
There's only 6 guys.
Aaron, I spawned in near the well.
It's nighttime on the server.
No, it's not. It's daytime. Ooh.
No, it's not. It's nighttime.
What? Are you missing silver as me, or like?
I don't know how to tell.
Nah, we're on the same server. Where are you? Are you at the well? Cause
I'm moving into the well. I'm just at the, at the edge of the wall.
I see you.
They can be snipers in the woods, though.
I'll follow you, and you can get like in a sniper position. I'll just cover you.
Alright, do we want to just like go over, look over, maybe overwatch? I don't know if we want to do that. We want to split up. I go in a sniper position. You run down, kind of inciting fights.
I don't want to split up. I always die now. Because I have my gamma on super bright, so it's all white for me. Then I notice the stars. So.
Yeah.
Alright, it's nighttime.
Actually, this is not bad at all. Yeah, let's do somewhere like here. You just like watch my back. You know, let's move up to that tree in the front.
Yeah, call out targets if you see targets still like right now.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
I want to be one tree behind you.
Alright, sounds good.
Right, you're gonna be there. I'll be like right here. I like just move around behind you.
Alright.
I'm on the tree to your right.
I see you.
Oh yeah. Tell me if you move.
Yeah, I will. Oh, you know what? This is a great position, even though we could get sniped out of here so easily. I'm gonna take it, even though we're so exposed.
If we had ghillies, this would be perfect.
Yeah, but I can see everything from here, dude. Everything. Oh, player.
You see again?
Wait, is it? That's my, there's like a dot on my screen of dirt. I thought it was a player. Or actually, it might be in my scope. Oh yeah, it's my scope. It's wet because it's raining. Oh, I can't see that far because of the fog. It's unfortunate. There's no zombies. Which is weird. I feel like somebody's killed all the zombies.
I wish his tree was bigger.
Oh, player. See where I'm watching? He's got a blue backpack. Should I take the shot?
Yeah, can you
hold
do?
On? I believe. I don't know how far that is, though. Crap.
Shoot like a little bit higher. I don't know.
200 meters, 300 meters, 400 meters. Alright, give me a second. He doesn't see us yet. He's hiding. I got this guy, dude.
I got my 95B out, so. You shot?
I did. I think I hit him. He's running away.
Oh, I see him. He's crouching, blue backpack.
Not sure if I hit him. He's running now.
Yeah, he's running.
I think we got 3 shots left.
I don't think he had a gun, though. He just had nothing in his hand.
Yeah, alright. Let's book it. Let's get out of here. We have a. I've exposed that position to everybody by shooting.
I'm pretty sure he was bleeding, so you hit him somewhere.
Yeah, I think he was bleeding as well.
Hold on, I'm pulling on my AK. Put my 95B back.
Oh, wow. Did you just eat all my bullets, gun? Alright. That's our last 5 rounds is what's in the gun. We gotta be conservative. What is that? Wait, what is that? It's like it's the tiniest thing. What did I just get? I picked up like 1 bullet.
Ow.
It was just laying there. Another damaged helmet. Alright, let's move. I heard something.
I actually quite like that ATC building right now. It's pretty good.
What do you mean, the one in the middle? You think that's a good defendable building?
Like, it's right in the middle, so you can see everything. Just food post and everything out.
You can see everything, and then you hold my back, and I just snipe out of it?
Yeah.
I kind of, like, don't like the defendable position. I like where you can run away. Oh, player! Same guy! He's got a gun running across the same place that we ran. Remember? Alright, no way. Alright, follow me. Wait, actually... Is he aiming at us? Crap. Let me get behind your corner.
He has a rifle, right?
He does have a rifle.
Does he have a scope on him?
Can't tell.
Okay, so he has a rifle.
He's got a rifle. Please stop, dude. Lost Vigil, he went into the tree line where we did. He's probably gonna do the same thing that we... You know what? Run, follow me. We're gonna go to that building, because he's... Yeah, we're gonna go to this building over here, because he's gonna go to the building that we went to, right?
Boss.
Don't see us! Alright, we're holding this. Somebody comes up behind us, we're kind of screwed, but it's fine.
Wait, so just, wouldn't we save it away in the building, or?
I don't know, because he's coming from this direction, right?
Well, in the building, and he can't get us from behind either, because it's a building.
I mean, I wanna hit him first, right?
Okay, I'll go over here, then.
Alright.
He runs this way.
Yeah, just keep eyes on the building.
And behind us.
And behind us, but it... Oh, crap. Alright, if we give him enough time, he can get to that stone wall, which is really gonna screw us. If he can get there. So... Man, I wish I could see better. Oh, he may be low health if I hit him.
Dude, he's in the building.
Is he?
Yeah.
Which one?
The one right here. You want me to just go in and go da 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 da?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab my M4.
He shut the doors.
Alright, I grabbed my M4. Got a Winchester on my back. You ready to move?
Yeah.
Do you mean the one right in front of us, or the one across?
Yeah, this one. Look, the doors will open, now they'll shut. I can see him in the window.
Alright, sir. I'm gonna need you to put your weapon down. We don't wanna have to kill you.
Why, man?
Because... I was the guy that shot at you earlier.
Threatened, man.
You should feel threatened.
Shot at me?
I was the one that shot at you. You have a nice backpack, man.
Oh, man. Dude, come on. Don't take that from me.
Dude, I'll get him the light.
Alright. There's one or two ways this can go. Either you come out the front door with your hands up, or we come in there guns blazing. And you die. One.
Man, both of those sound pretty bad, man.
You come out, you live, man. We ain't here to kill you.
Are you gonna kill him, or are we gonna die?
Probably gonna kill him. Well, you got any friends, man?
Dude, we shouldn't wait, though. Like, he could have two friends coming here, so...
Opening the door. He's in the... Put your gun down, sir.
Down, sir.
Sir, step away from the sleeping arrangements. Sir. Peek. We're gonna kill him. Peek in 3, 2... He logged! No!
Dude, I knew he was logging.
Oh, we were gonna peek in 3 seconds, dude. Alright, close the door.
Dude, that's why he wasn't aiming. I'm like, oh man, I think he's logging.
Yeah, we should have peeked earlier. He wasn't talking. Man.
What?
Man.
He wasn't talking. I thought he was.
Huh?
I thought he was talking to you. He wasn't.
He did, but then he stopped talking for 10 seconds, which means he logged. What a combat logger, dude. No one likes a combat logger. I mean, the people interaction is like one of the funnest things with this game, though. So sometimes I don't want to just, you know, gun them down. I want to have a conversation, be a decent human being.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
I don't like being a decent human being, he says.
I've never had a conversation. In this game, for me, I've always just died on sight. There's never been conversation.
Huh. Weird. All right, I'm in.
Oh, I have 5 seconds.
Oh boy, it's very bright. We kind of got teleported back. Oh, there you are. It's the opposite of the last server. Completely bright. There's no way we're not going to get seen. Alright. Same deal as last time. Click. Oh, these doors are closed. There's a possibility there's someone in here.
This building can't be opened, look.
Oh. Damn it.
Yeah.
Noob.
It's okay. 35 hours.
Nothing in here.
You in the fire station?
I'm not. I'm clearing some of the surrounding buildings.
You gotta get in the fire station. I'm waiting for you in here.
Alright. Making sure nobody's just camping in the, camping in the, whatever it's called. Alright, I'm coming in.
Coming in? Okay.
Alright, I guess we can actually, we can get a decent, put my gun down and climb these stairs.
The ladder's kind of bad in here. It's a little steep, so you slide on it.
Yeah. Don't come to the Ooh, this is a nasty spot.
What?
For the people on that in that building. Dude, if there was a sniper in there, you'd be so dead. Maybe that isn't the best spot then. If it can be taken down by a sniper up here.
I don't know. Oh, Song, am I in your way?
No. I'm just checking out. The zombies.
Stay in the corners, we should be fine.
That's a flag. It's a zombie.
No, it's AO Traffic Control Tower.
Wait.
A-C-T.
Oh, it's four letters. I see.
Yeah.
I see. I really want to practice my, see what the drop is on this gun. But I don't have the ammo to. If you want, we could probably run to the coast and have a little more action.
Oh man, be like 2 hours away.
Yeah.
Hell no.
Maybe we should stay here.
You just stay here, like, but we had action.
Yeah, we did. I was like, immediate.
Just walking around down here.
Yeah.
All right.
Ooh. Is that a glitch? Oh, it's a player.
Player?
It's a player glitching through the side of a wall.
Where?
What the hell? Down where, like, the tents are.
Oh, you gonna hit him or?
No way. 100% can't do that. He's sitting there. He's sitting on the outside. You see him?
Oh, he's waiting.
He's waiting. Oh, there's no way I can hit him. That's such a far shot. That's like 700 meters.
You want to like go over there and turn his penis into a bullet?
Dude, let's do it.
You want to go over there?
Yeah. Just make sure to be sneaky. Because if he's just waiting there, man.
He has no idea like what's going on outside.
Yeah. Alright, let's hit out the back.
You know where he is, right? So I'll just follow you and you just rush him.
Yeah. I'll snipe him and you rush him. And then, yeah, I feel like if I can get a nice headshot on him, it's over. Can't tell if he's still there, but I'm gonna check right now. I know where he is.
Did he hear?
Can't tell. Bushes are in the way. Whatever he is. Alright, let's move up. Let's get behind the cover of one of these, one of these big hangers.
He's like at, he's waiting at the wall or?
Alright, watch my back from that building. Yeah, he was. He was waiting at the wall. I have eyes on his position. He's not there anymore.
Oh, dude, was a heli crash right there.
Ooh. Yeah. That's like old though. I doubt.
Yeah, like, there might not be any oil.
I doubt it. I think he moved. Yeah, he definitely moved. You wanna just like wait here for him?
Yeah, we definitely shouldn't go in if we don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait here for him. The only place you gotta watch is like occasionally look at the airfield and mostly watch the behind the hangars, cause that's probably where he's gonna go, right? These zombies need taken care of. All right, give me a second. Let me take out that zombie. Yeah, he's getting too close.
That's actually super helpful, so they can't see us.
Silencer is great. What do you mean?
This fence, because we can look over it.
Yeah.
Dude, that doesn't 100%. Cover this bit.
Zombie down.
Is it just chickens in the airfield?
Yeah, there's no one in here. Alright, let's get back to our fence.
Okay.
My bad. I mean, most people, like, loot down there, right?
Yeah. It's way too crowded, like, there's tents everywhere. Like, you could get cornered. Mm-hmm. Oh, guy, to your left.
To my left?
Yeah, you see him?
Oh, yeah, let me take the shot. You start firing as soon as I... Oh, he's running away from us. He's bobbing and weaving. Start shooting at him.
Okay. Are you gonna shoot close?
Dude, I hit him. Shoot him again. You can hit him.
He's running at us.
Hit him again. That's two shots.
What? And he's...
Oh, he's dead. He's down. He broke his legs. Let him hit him again. All right. He's hit three times. No way he's alive. All right. Let me get my gun out.
Is it moving around?
I hit him three times with a Winchester. No way he's alive.
Oh, two zombies closing in.
All right. Let's go to his body.
Man.
Dude, three shit. There's another player. On his body, I think. Or is that a zombie? That's a zombie. Okay, jeez. My bad.
Double player wouldn't be slapping him to death. No
way. Yeah. We've made enough noise. Let's. Still alive? Let's take these zombies out. Can you take these zombies out?
Okay.
I suck at aim. Yeah, you're the assault rifle.
Don't.
Take this guy out.
Ow!
You're hit. You okay? Where from?
I don't know.
Where from? Oh, it's coming from ourselves, from the field. Alright, I'm gonna put this down. I'm hit as well.
Is a zombie dead?
Alright, he's hitting me still from this side. I'm hurt. I don't know where from. Ah, it's from the south. I'm hit again. I'm unconscious.
I've been conscious too.
Damn, dude. Hello, sir. How are you?
Hi.
My name's Bob.
How good?
Your mic is cutting out.
Is it? Can you hear me?
Yes, now I can hear you.
I don't have anything.
I have a pitchfork.
Why do you have
it? It was the only melee weapon I could find.
That you can have mine. I never
You got an axe?
Use it. Here.
Am I lagging or are you lagging?
You can have it. I hear you.
Okay, I don't hear you at a fine at all.
You fine?
I don't
Am
hear
I
you.
Too low? What's the problem?
No, you're
I've
like.
I've never had anybody else complain.
And. You start talking like that.
Oh.
Oh, I think you fixed it.
I just logged into the server, so maybe that's...
Huh, I see. There's a guy right over here.
That's why.
Hello. Oh, he shot me! I'm shot! Help!
Winning!
Nope.